tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's...
What a charming...
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
If you know why he wants me, just say it.
I don't. He's too loud. It hurts to hear him.
You don't like... The only thing...
We're over...
We're dying. But we can...
Yes, that. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage. As the people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. Now, with so many in the Conclave, if this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
What about...
Possibly. Perhaps you will surprise...
Harold.
They'll load the trebuchets. If we are to have a chance, if you are...
Right! Let's make some friggin' noise!
Yeah!
is coming!
Now!
Thank you. Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
What are you? Why are you doing this?
Mortals beg for truth they cannot have. It is beyond what you are, what I was. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
This doesn't make sense.
Your understanding is not required. If you gain it, consider yourself blessed. I am here for the anchor. The process of removing it begins now. It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you was touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. The anchor to undo my work. The gall.
It's a boon from Andraste. She saved my life.
Then your lady wished me to kill you, for her boon is a beacon I cannot let escape. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must. Die.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today!